Before leaving Japan, we headed to Don Quijote to buy some local snacks and treats to take home for our friends and family. Subscribe to the Daily Phil.